Oh, in that case, why don't I lend you a hand?
Hey, Altina. A little birdie told me something. About a certain rabbit with the voice of an angel.
Huh?
Thank you.
Thank you for listening. We're the Black Rabbit and the Red-Haired Hares.
And we hope you enjoyed our show.
Pardon the interruption. We come bearing a message from our Lord. That performance you gave was most impressive.
There is something we would like to request of you.
Pardon the intrusion, my lord. We brought the guest you requested.
Ah, at long last. So you're those musicians everyone's been talking about? We take our leave now, my lord.
We are at your call, should you require anything further.
Now wait just a minute!
Clown Solaeus!
What?
Audio insulation field activated. Though our mission plan was impromptu, it appears to have succeeded nonetheless.
Great. And now that we've made sure no one can hear you...
Now, Elliot. Tone it down a bit.
Thank you. Yep, no doubt about it.
Sarah got in contact with me. I'd been looking for Tita from here to Heimdall. Never thought I'd end up at some huge fortress like this. Yep. Turns out the 4th Armored Division's got Tita and the Princess. But I'm willing to bet there's a good reason they didn't mind letting Ballad and the RMP spill the beans.
Ugh, that was a close one. Can't say I love being called in to play decoy, but good luck in there, everyone.
My greetings to you, Class 7, and to you as well, Heavy Blade.
I had a feeling you'd come, Elliot.
Well, Dad!
And Lieutenant Colonel Neidhart.
Rain! Agate!
That voice! Is that you, Princess Elfin? Tita! You there too?
Rain! Everyone! Thank the goddess you're all okay!
Your Highness, we've been worried sick about you.
Agate! You really did come for me!
Of course I did. I said I'd look after you, didn't I?
You have no cause for worry. Her Highness and Miss Russell are being treated with the utmost care.
Correct. They are under our protection, after all. Not as prisoners, but as guests. We'll be waiting for you in the control room on the top floor. Should you wish for their freedom, you will have to come here and earn it.
However, you enter the headquarters of the 4th Armored Division. Loath as we are to use them, we do have archaisms patrolling the premises. If you expect to make it past them, you'll need to give it your all.
Think that's gonna stop us? You got another thing coming! You'd better believe we'll give it our all.
Just you wait, Dad. You too, Lieutenant Colonel.
We will accomplish our mission.
Damn right we will!
I eagerly await your arrival, my son. And the rest of Class 7 as well.
Please be careful, everyone! May the goddess protect you!
All right, team. Commence assault on Drechnor Fortress. Move out!
Let's do this, guys!
Right!